long ass fucking time ago in a town called Kickapoo. They lived a humble family, religious through and through. But yay, there was a black sheep, and it knew just what to do. His name was young JB, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see of fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam, and all the planets did align. Oh, the dragon was born to please, and his ass stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles from a long and shiny blade. Just I, you fuck the dragon, fuck a lie, sing fuck a loo. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in the party zone. Gotta lose control in the party zone. Gotta lick a chill in the party zone. Gotta suck a show in the party zone. Ouch! You disobeyed my orders, son, why were you ever born? Your brother's 10 times better than you, Jesus loved him more. This music that you played for us comes from the depths of hell. Rock and roll's a devil's work, he wants you to rebel. You become a murderous puppet, Beelzebub will pull the string. Your heart will lose direction. You better watch your tone. Crown a ball weave with no telephone. Don't let me hear you cry, don't let me hear you moan. You got to praise the Lord when you're in my home. Dio, can you hear me? I am lost and so alone. I'm asking for your guidance. Won't you come down from your throne? I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but man, he can suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rad. I'll never rock as long as I am stuck here with my dad. Breaking tables, you are hungry for the rock. But to learn the ancient method, secret doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches in this oppressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land of Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome band. To find your fame and fortune, through the valley you must walk. You will face your inner demons. Now go, my son, and roll! So he built a fucking Kickapoo with hunger in his heart. And he journeyed far and wide to find the secrets of his art. But in the end he knew that he would find his counterpart.